And we've got an amazing talent with us this morning. We've got Gabi Wilson's joining us. Hey, Gabi.
Hi.
You got to meet her, actually, a little while ago. She was on with Meredith. She plays the piano, the drums, the bass guitar, and has the rich, soulful voice of a singer three times her age.
That's right. And you write poetry?
Yes, I have a poetry book.
And it's published.
Yes.
And you're a straight-A student, right?
Yes.
And you learn to play because your dad has a band.
Right.
He just does for fun.
Yeah.
And then you came out and started singing?
Right.
And how did your parents react?
Well, they were really surprised, and they thought we should start, you know, getting me into it so I can, you know, really...
Where did you get this voice?
It just came out of nowhere, I guess.
Can I just ask for Kenny? Oh, there you are.
Hey,
these are Gabby's parents. Kenny and Agnes, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so you're actually, your real job is?
I'm an iron worker, union iron worker. I've been for 17 years, and music's just been a hobby.
And you're a student?
I'm a student. Mm-hmm. I finished my nursing.
Your daughter starts singing. What, you're 6 years old when this happened?
Yes.
What did you think?
We thought, wow, you know, it's get up on stage with us and do some shows and see what happens.
And she's never feel no nervous or anything.
Yeah.
So
that's what I asked her earlier.
Yeah.
That's
crazy how.
Confident.
Now, where did you get this confidence?
Well, I've always been really confident about all my singing and performing.
My goodness.
I know that your friends call you the little Alicia Keys.
Yes.
And that's, I mean, you know, that's setting the bar up here. So how is that, knowing that people are already, you know, you're only 10 years old and people are comparing you to one of the greatest female singers of all time?
It feels really good. My friends are really supportive. And
I love you. Oh, I love you. Oh, my God. What a girl. Oh, my God. You did such a good job. Can I say, raising this girl? Because, my gosh, she's got some confidence.
She does.
Yeah.
We love you. Can we hear her sing in a moment?
Yeah.
Can we hear her sing now?
Right.
She's
okay.
She's going to sing a song by Alicia Keys.
Okay. We're going to get out of the way.
Take it away.
Go, Gabi Wilson.
Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think at the physical things, define hurts within. Before, with that life support so full of the superficial, and some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby, some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Search for a fountain and promises forever young. Some people need leaders and roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter, and what good would share, and no one who truly cares for me. And some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby, some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't got you.
thank you.
Yeah. Audience, by the way, you got a lot of fans already right outside on the plaza there.
People out there waving.
They
at
were
you?
Glued to the window watching you perform.
Anyway, but mom and dad especially, and yeah, I know you guys are mouthing the words and so much support from you. And what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a singer, a songwriter, and a musician. And I want to also be a dentist because I think taking care of teeth is important.
Good.
Nice.
Yes, because you know what, you got to keep that smile. And honey girl, I think you can be anything you want.
Thank you.
So don't give up your dreams. Well done.
Yeah.
So yes, we're cheering you. Be safe, be good.